If I were one first, I also missed out on one of the patrons, because then I have a 3-2 running into get down, so I lose out on a patron from the get down as well. I don't know, I think you can argue either way. I'll keep one whirlwind since I don't have whirlwind effects yet. Yeah, like, I see your point, Bo, but I think there's merit in both plays. One patron less that way. Yeah, I mean, you're probably right. Probably your play is better. I didn't think too much about that. You're right. If the Venge fell on something else, that would've been really bad. That's fine. Owl's fine. It's actually good, because helps me not play too much into Divine Winker. Let's actually hit this. Make the Acolyte stick around longer to pick up dudes. Like, it doesn't die directly to this. And then we have Patron's Coin Whirlwind before his turn 6. If it is Secret Paly. I'm not sure if it is yet. If not, he needs to have Equality Consecration here. If he has Equality Consecration, I'm pretty screwed because I gave up so many resources and didn't get the Battle Rage off. But you know, not all Palis play double Equality Consecration, so it's a 2-card combo, and he needs to have it exactly. And that's fine. We have Task. Task Battle Rage, I guess. Like, I want to get Battle Rage off soon. I could also... Well, I can also just Death Spite, too. Suppose that's good enough. Pretty nice. 2 full health patrons. I have the Death Spite set up for Battle Rage. I can Lothab too. I can actually Lothab, block out a board clear, and Battle Rage. Nice. I like it. I like it very much. I think I'll go the route of trading off this. I want the board to be kind of empty, rather than make more patrons. Even though he can't consecrate this turn, but like, for future turns. It's going good, man, trying out my very own Worgen deck. Kind of hard, but I'm just catching bad luck. Yeah, sometimes you just have bad draws. That's weird, when my Grom got Ultima to his 3-3, his plus 6 was no longer activatable with damage. That's weird. I feel like that should be a bug. How much do I have? I have 12. I have 17, I just have to execute this. Mana draw 5? Yeah, balance.